Alright, hello guys, welcome back to United States Car Wash Channel. Today we're going to be going through my first ever Mark 7 AquaJet XT 2nd Generation. I've seen 1st generations, but never 2nd, at the Champions Auto Wash on Market Street, I think, in Nekoosa, Wisconsin. And by the way, Subway Yellow. There's your Unitech pay station, there's your wash options. Now, for those guys, this is a Futura light. This used to be an SSA, I think. Anyway, there's your underbody, your little tiny guide rails. This thing is like major. Anyway, there's your Mark 7. Your guide rails. I'm trying to free this up. Sorry, it's a treadle. The wheel scrubbers. There's a side where your pre-soak comes out. Anyway, there's that. There's that light. There's that. There's this, that side. There's our onboard dryers and other nozzles. Triple foam nozzles. More nozzles. There's your other thing. I got your old Futura signage. Okay, and there's the back, and that is a mannequin. Alrighty, now let's go through it. Alright, so he's paying over there. He's gonna have to insert quarters, but yeah. I just wanted to. Oh, I don't know how. This thing might be older than I thought. Oh, there's your thing it looks like, just in case you get stuck in here. First time we're in that side view with my dad's brand new truck. These guys, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's caked with bugs from here. Yeah, you can see it. So it's a test for this thing too, to see if it'll get all the bugs off. Oh. Did it start? No, not yet. I thought I heard something click, though. Oh. Oh, there we go. Now it's on. Oh, that light still works. Enter slowly. Oh, whoa. Stop. Back up. Body. Oh, it just barely fits. Here it goes. Bug and salt buster. I'll tell him when we're done, when I told him to back up. That's as green can get. Holy crap. I'll tell you right now, though, that's a great coverage of it. Really great. Okay, now we're getting our pre-soak. Yep, pre-soak. Smells good. Oh, that works. I mean it. Sorry, the fumes got in my mouth. Oh yeah, that little sign. Uh-oh, there, oh, they work. That's really cool to see. They're on March 7th, and these new cannons they don't work. On other systems, they don't. Oh, here goes the high pressure. I won't be really mad if you have to get the bugs off. It's a touchless. People are probably thinking I'm insane behind us. I don't care if they can still on it too. Older Mark 7 here too. Down the road at the VC, I didn't even know it was here until we walked by it. I better back up. Oh, I'm backing up. Oh, there's your red sign, by the way. Sorry. Oh, this is cool. This is cool. That's a great coverage. Here comes the high pressure rinse again. Sorry, I'm not trying to make that big of a wobbly video, but on my phone keeps on getting wet. Oh! I don't mind getting wet, but I don't mind getting wet from the tide water, but when it gets like really badly misty, then it's like, whoa. Wax, spot-free rinse. So probably like rain shield or clear coat and spot free. I think works. I think I've never tried it before. See you guys in a second to do the grading. Alright, so what do you think of that wash?
I liked it.
I did too. I thought it did a great job. I really liked it. That was really cool. Would you say 10 out of 10?
Yeah.
I would go with that too. Alrighty, so thank you guys for watching tonight. It's Car Wash. Make sure to like and subscribe. That'll be it. Hope you enjoyed and have a great day, everyone.